you.
So you Dominican? You
I don't
Dominican
know if I like how too? Deep y'all are today.
She's hating. She's hating. No, shout out to Mel.
I love ya.
Queens.
You already know why.
In the building.
Yes, solid. Representing Queens y'all. Heavy.
So what up, Mel?
Now we here, man, working.
Working,
that mixtape, yeah, that mixtape is out.
Talk to us about the mixtape. Yeah, tell us the name of the mixtape.
It's More Than Music, Groundwork Edition. It's out right now, datpiff.com.
Nice.
Go check it out. Yeah, I got my YouTube channel, supremetelevision.com. So you can check that out, all my videos, all that stuff.
All right. So tell us a little bit about the mixtape. Like, what are you going with the mixtape? What are you trying to do? Who are you trying to reach out to?
Yeah, what's your niche?
Honestly, it's like, I just make music just like to let out, you know, what I go through, my trials and tribulations and stuff.
As an expression to you?
Yeah, like, honestly, like, yeah, I just do it, like, because I love it, and it's, like, it really feels good. Like, when I make a song about something I'm going through at a certain time, and I play it back, and I'm like, damn, like, I'm a fan of my own music. So that's really, like, first and foremost why I do it. And people really tend to really like it and gravitate towards my shit, so...
So tell us about this mixtape. What kind of style you consider Mel Supreme to be? Like, what's your flow?
I mean, I'm all about spreading positivity and fresh motherfucking raps.
Fresh raps. Fresh motherfucking raps.
Like, I give you a message, but I do it like in a fun way. You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm about spreading positivity and like inspiring people. You know, uplifting people. But I have fun with it. You know, I spit some of that ignorant shit in there too. You know, but I do it in a fun way. You know what I'm saying? Like,
all right.
Okay, a background.
Background questions.
Background question wants to know about Mel
about
Supreme.
About background is background.
So Mel Supreme,
to
tell
us
a little bit about you.
I want to know what part of the DR you're from, and I want to know your age.
Santiago.
And
I want to know. Where you want? Not every Dominican says but okay.
Okay. You said no. They don't say okay.
Pero ven acá,
Que
la vaina.
I just want to know who do you want to give a message to? Like what age group? Like what kind of,
like
everybody or just the rap community or who?
It's like to most everybody, like just everybody. Yeah, it's like, cause I'm speaking about mature subject matter and you know what I'm saying. And a lot of the youth too. A lot of people coming up. And trying to do, like, a lot of youth coming up right now, like, they're, like, uncomfortable to be themselves.
Right.
So I'm, like, trying to give them message, like, yo, just be you. Like, don't rap just because I'm rapping. Or don't rap just because, you know what I'm saying, Soulja Boy's rapping. Don't, like, you know, everybody's just trying to be somebody else. So
that's so is this like, your first mixtape?
Nah, this is my sixth mixtape. I'm working
sixth?
On my, I'm working how, on my
how
seventh.
How long have you been rhyming now?
Yeah, how long have you been in the game?
Like, I was started rapping when I was like 16, 17.
Okay. And how old are you now?
16. I'm 25.
25? Okay, wow. So you're young. Okay, so you got a lot.
So that's
pretty good, though. So you're working on your seventh mixtape now.
Yeah,
so that's pretty good. So that means you're dedicated and focused.
Consistent as well.
Yeah, I love this shit. Like, I love it.
So since this is your release, you've already here promoting the sixth one. You're working on your seventh one. How do you see that you've progressed? What's changed with your music a little bit? Because you got to learn. Your music has to have changed when you come out
course.
With like six mixtapes.
I was
mixtapes.
Whack as shit before.
Oh, really? Okay.
You were like, well, at least you can admit that and you transition. What made you transition and what made you get to the point that you're at now?
I mean, I guess it had to do a lot with what I was listening to at the time, you know? Like, I was inspired by a lot of different sounds and like, I just grew and I just got more knowledge, you know. I went through stuff in my life, just, you know,
experiences,
wiser,
right.
Yeah, and then that just helped my rhymes get better.
So
I guess,
talking about what you listen to, so what are you listening to now? Like, what's on your radio right now other than yourself?
Oh, besides Mel Supreme and White Sand, that's my peoples. Mm-hmm. I listen to a lot of Big L. Nas.
Big L.
Yeah,
Nas.
Oh, you got a high five for Nas.
Yeah,
high five.
His album was incredible.
Incredible artist.
Life is good as shit.
That's a good.
Huh?
You sure you like Nas' album or him?
Good artist to look up.
I talked about him earlier. Remember I was saying that?
I was talking about him.
That's the orange and blue. That's the orange and blue connection right there. That's Queens all day. So
Queens all day.
But yeah, besides Nas, Big L, who else? I listen to a lot of Jay. I listen to a lot of old stuff. I don't know. I don't really listen to a lot of the new stuff that's out now.
Yeah.
Okay. My iPod is dated. That's what's up. So that means that you're inspired by like the good hip hop from back.
Yeah,
the day,
when they was carrying on. When they was carrying on tradition. When they was like keeping it, you know, when it was really sad.
Nah, like, a song that.
It's like real good. I don't know. I understand what it's you mean. Good, it's good music. Good music, and then you have like Leftover now.
Yeah. Yo, Pusha. I fuck with Pusha T. Like
Pusha
his
T. Pusha T is that dope. Dude.
Pusha
T is
Pusha T's mixtape is dope. Big Sean's mixtape is fire.
Okay. Yeah, I haven't heard the whole mixtape.
Nah, Detroit. I fucked with that shit hard.
Who's the person that you don't listen to now?
That I don't really
listen to? Yeah, who you like, we're like, I would not play this dude. Take him off my Pandora.
I mean, I don't want to create no enemies, but.
No, it's not. I mean, it's not
who
really.
Who do you feel it's that just, it's like, okay, I just don't listen to it right now?
It's like, I mean. I don't
be somebody. You be like, nah.
Soulja, I mean, I know like, people like Soulja Boy. Like, it's just certain things that I don't release. I don't relate. Like Chief Keef, I don't really listen to Chief Keef.
Okay. Like, that's the shit I don't like.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
All right. Yeah, so you know, Chief Keef got a couple it's of like his a, own little know, drama like, going on.
Person. You get one more person.
I don't know. That's like, there's a lot of things. There's a lot of things that's not like my taste. Like, I don't know. Like, I mean, I like French Montana sometimes. Okay. I like him sometimes, but a lot
I don't like that Ocho Cinco. I'm sorry.
I mean, not some things. It's just not my taste. But it's not nothing against them or anything. It's just
funny, but I like it. It's a lot of people on that track. I like the song.
His girl.
So
that ass. What the fuck?
The tracks that you have for us tonight are from the mixtape, the new mixtape, right?
Yeah, Groundwork Edition.
And it's I know that you had What I Miss.
What I Miss, that's my joint.
That's the one that you told me to play, and I forgot the name of the other one.
The other one is So Close Yet So Far.
So Close Yet So Far.
Yeah,
all right, so we're going to play those two tracks in a little bit. And real quick, I wanted to ask you.
What's up?
Yeah, he got to ring the bell.
Yeah. I got nervous.
You got nervous?
I got nervous. He was like, I got to ask you. I was like,
He's like, what are you going to ask me? We always ask everybody that comes on here, we're big in astrology. What's your sign?
I'm a Sag.
Right there. She's a Sag right there.
Sag in the building.
Yeah, it's a Sag.
All right, cool.
That's
what
is cool.
Yo, she all the last 3 days she's been telling me everyone's a Sag. Jay-Z's a Sag. Sag. Yes. Frank Sinatra's a Sag.
Yeah, Jay-Z's a Sag. Jay-Z's
I'm
a
like,
Sag.
Who
yeah.
cares? Because I was
like, a Sag. Nicki Minaj.
Like, Nicki too? Nicki's a Sag too? When's her birthday?
Sag, yeah.
I don't know.
December 8th.
And Britney Spears. Britney Spears too.
Frank Sinatra,
Britney
December 5th. Jay-Z, December 4th. Vanessa Versace, December 3rd.
Okay.
Let's go on.
Damn, so you just got a Sag army over there. My birthday is November 26th.
Okay, so you're like Scorpio.
I have a little bit of Scorpio in it. Yeah.
Okay. So real quick, before you get into your tracks, I just wanted to know if you could like make a track with somebody right now. If you had the option to say, I'm going to make a track with this person and it would happen, who would you want to make a track
with? Who would you want to work with?
Right now, anybody? Anybody?
Anybody. Like, anybody that you would say, I would love to make a song with this person.
Nazia Jones.
Nazia Jones. I love it. Because
I feel like that would be such a big thing. Like,
yes, that would be like
Nas.
Yeah, it'll be a big, it'll be a big record.
That because he is my number one rapper.
For real? Yeah, he's up there.
He's the shit.
He's up there.
Yes, he's everything. I love him.
He's what got me into rapping. So hell yeah.
That's what's up.
Hell yeah. Hell yeah.
Okay, so we're about to get into your track.
Which one you gonna play first?
Which one you wanna play first?
What would you like to play first?
Which one we have, Lil?
Just give me a second.
What I Missed or?
Yeah.
What I Missed?
Yeah, play that one.
That's the one he wants to play. He told me.
I was going
to
pick that one anyways. All right,
tell us about What I Missed.
What I Missed. What's the deal with that track?
I mean, what's the theme?
To keep it 100, I mean, I don't really like explaining my music. It's because it's like, it's kind of, my shit would be complex sometimes, but basically to simplify it, it's basically like what y'all missed, what the game is missing, what y'all missed about.
Who's on the track? You?
It's just me. I wrote the whole track. I recorded and mixed the whole track. The production, I got it from a mixtape online.
Nice.
Yeah, like an independent producer that I found online and stuff. Yeah.
Okay. So, what I Missed. So we're about to get into What I Missed.
No Supreme. YSN.
YSN.
On www.mme radio.
Get focused.
In the public.
What I Missed.
You already know what this is, nigga.
I'm gonna tell you, right?
It's more than music. Groundwork. Groundwork.
is not a plus. The money got a habit to the dream, I'm a fiend. I admit it, I'm an addict, and I'm not just committed to the money. It's a marriage and a gang white sand. Don't forget it like a habit. See me, I'm trying to blow up inflation. Man, I'm trying to get out this basement. I'm trying to take over, no Mason. Dominicano, but pardon me if I look Asian. Man, you had your chance and you blew it, but I'm not you, so I bet you I do it. Speak swag so fluent, ain't nobody congruent. Fuck how they gon' view it, just as long as you know it, nigga. Look how they crack like bricks, like Christmas. How this nigga rap so crisp, been real. Don't tell me that I'm back like this, just in case it's something that you missed. Shit, everybody just wanna make a hit, huh? And when you make it, and they wanna say you flip, huh? When you broke, everybody in your clique. As soon as you get rich, then you be the one of this, huh? Everybody just wanna get rich, huh? But they forgetting what it takes to be the shit, huh? I will always be the same, get a grip, huh? But just in case it's something that you missed, bruh. Look, you wanna say I'm back and whatever. Ask niggas how I spit strong drafts like the weather in the desert after three hurricanes come together. With cheddar, I'm better at whatever I endeavor. Clever like Westwood pick, I'm a sever. The game gon' be dead like the lane called never, ever. Get up in my face like you better, cause I'ma stand tall and show you how I measure. Up to the challenge, cause someone's damage. Up in your girl while you up in the airline. One new hoop ride and he thinks he's a stallion. But hold up, cause you know what he gon' get for stalling. Everything that's love is everything that is free. Everything that's prayer was everything that is key. Everything that's true is everything that you see. So everything that you missed is everything that is me. Everybody just wanna make a hit, huh? And when you make it, and they wanna say you flip, huh? When you broke, everybody in your clique. As soon as you get rich, then you be the one of this, huh? Everybody just wanna get rich, huh? But they forgetting what it takes to be the shit, huh? I will always be the same, get a grip, huh? But just in case, it's something that you missed, bruh. Yeah, thought that I was done, well I'm back. So Olympic, the way this nigga runs on the track. See my voice to the game like thumb to a tack, or like bum to a mat, or like sun to a hat. This is basic, real in my eyes, nigga, face it. Dudes, they be hating like now you be skating. Please, you just mad on myself and you faking. Let's go ball for ball, now it's all just evasive action. Even when recline, I'm relaxing. These girls, I be macking, cause I'm smooth as satin. Watch how I do this without one distraction, and break these motherfuckers down like a fraction. Crashing, every hit is back to back. You hear the kick, man, every bar is action-packed. Like a fat boy, the way I attack this rap, and be the same with the Big Macs or platinum plaques, man. Everybody just wanna make a hit, huh? And when you make it, and they wanna say you flip, huh? When you broke, everybody in your clique. As soon as you get rich, then you be the one of this, huh? Everybody just wanna get rich, huh? But they forgetting what it takes to be the shit, huh? I will always be the same, get a grip, huh? But just in case, it's something that you miss, bruh.
By Mel Supreme. So those of you,
it's PM Radio.
We're over here popping bubbly over here.
Happy birthday, Miss Candy's in the building.
Miss Candy's in the building. Yes, Miss Candy celebrating Miss Diva. Yes, cheers to Diva.
What so, I missed? Nice.
What I missed? Mel Supreme.
You like,
oh God.
Oh God.
I said I could hear myself like OD right now.
Yeah.
You hear yourself?
Yo.
What you miss?
Like a villain, trying to make a killing. Me,
you're gonna get in the booth for a little bit, right?
Everything I got, cause I rock.
Yeah.
Interrupt me while I spit, cause I will never stop. It's the block 100, and you know I just float now.
Okay, all
damn.
All right.
He's like, don't
interrupt me. Quick little 1, 2, 3 bars right there.
Yeah,
that's what's up. So, how many tracks are on this mixtape?
There's about 16. There's a couple
tracks.
Skits, so if you minus the skits, it's
okay.
Like
15, oh yeah. 14.
So tell us a little bit about skits. We like.
Yeah,
skits.
We have skits on our show. You guys,
yeah,
heard
we
yeah.
do skits all the time too.
I got skits. So I got a Nas skit on there. I like you know, knowledgeable shit that really like drop jewels. And okay. I also got in the beginning like a Will Smith like kind of quote that he was. I like Will Smith a lot. He's a good speaker.
Yeah,
he's a dude
is.
That
he's
I look up to.
Speaker.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's very positive.
Yeah, hell yeah.
Positive person. He is positive.
Hell yeah. When he says certain things, like it really opens your eyes, you know, to like certain perspectives and it's like that. So I put a couple skits in that because I want to do that with my music, so it'll just open up some people's minds and shit. So,
okay.
Yeah, man. Of course, I have to show love to, you know, the Orange and Blue connection. Mm-hmm. Put a Nas skit on there.
That's right. All right. I know you keep talking about the Orange and Blue, but you know you're talking about the Mets thing going on, right?
It's just an Orange and Blue connection altogether.
Fan.
Yeah, I'm a
Knicks
fan.
Is it Orange and Knicks fan?
Yeah, it's all around.
I'm excited right now with the Orange and Blue, but only because of the Knicks.
What are you talking about?
No, he's talking about the colors.
I'm talking about just Orange and Blue.
But yeah, well, what do you mean by
Orange
that?
And blues is
the people that
Queens,
don't know.
It's
the Queens.
He's
it's
from
the Queens,
Queens.
Colors. It's,
rapping,
it's like
Queens,
Queens
yeah.
native colors.
Yeah.
And it's
sorry,
like
guys,
the
I'm
Mets
a
play.
Diehard Knicks fan.
The
I
Mets,
don't know about the Mets.
Yeah, the Mets play
in
Corona.
The Shea Stadium,
yeah, they play
in
Corona.
I watched
so.
The game actually in Shea Stadium, but the old Shea Stadium. It's been a minute.
Yeah,
yeah.
Shea Stadium. Yeah, City Field. City Field is
dope
too.
I can't rock with y'all on the Mets part, but the Knicks.
It's the Orange
I'm
and Blue connection.
Hard
yeah, Knicks is taking the chip this year. By the way,
we doing it.
I mean,
oh,
we taking it. We taking it this year. That's what I'm saying.
I'm loving this dude
nah,
right now.
It is what it is.
Thank you. Thank you for putting him right next to me.
It's the truth.
You're like
he's a Nas fan and he's a Knicks fan. We got this. We got this. Aye. We good. But all right. So.
I'm getting nervous.
Ring the bell. That's
I'm getting
right.
Nervous.
That's right.
I ring it when I'm nervous. So. There's too many pretty girls in here.
He
I get nervous.
He felt pressure man. Right now. He
don't
felt
get
pressure
nervous.
About
don't
you,
get
Gracie.
Nervous. So, how many songs are we gonna play tonight? We got the.
We have the What I Miss, and we have another track that we're gonna play right now.
So close, yes, so far.
So close, yes, so far.
So close,
yes,
so
far. So close, yes, so far.
That
so
joint, like, I get
what?
Chills when I hear that joint.
Yeah.
What,
like,
what inspires you?
It's kind of like a double concept of the song, cause it's like the fact that I'm really like striving for this rap game or whatever, and I really want to be in it, but there's so much things that come with it that I don't like. So it's like I'm so close to it, but yet all the negative stuff that comes with it, like at the same time I kind of feel far away. And also it's about, you know, it's relationship problems too, like when someone just turns on you in a relationship or just certain things happen in a relationship or whatever, like you could feel it's someone that you're really close to, but at the same time you could feel so far from that person too. So it's like a kind of double meaning couple. And I love that song, like OD. I really love that song.
Alright, so it's got sentimental feelings when you made it, right? So is somebody else on this song with you, or is just
nah,
you?
No, this is me.
Okay.
This is all
so
me.
So who produced it?
The same thing as like, I found it from the independent.
So do you work with a bunch of random like independent producers, or do you have a consistent
I mean,
one you work
nah,
with?
I'm like OD picky with my beats, so okay. It's like I take hours and hours looking online for beats, and so I produce too.
Okay.
I produce too, but it's like I'm a really hard critic. Mm-hmm. Like, and I'm really tough on myself, even though I've produced plenty of things for people and I produce songs for myself too. But and even though people tell me your shit is high, we talking about your beats, but I feel like my beats right now is like not up to par to, like, you know what I'm saying, like for my mind, well, what I know I'm capable of, I feel like the equipment I have or whatever is they not at that level yet. But
Have you ever produced?
Nah, yeah,
one
I produced mad
songs?
Joints. Yeah,
no, I meant one of your songs.
My
your
own joints.
Okay.
Oh yeah. I produce. There's songs on a couple of my other mixtapes that I produce, and then this next one I'm dropping, I'm producing two of them on it, two joints on that song on that mixtape.
And you said you talk about YSN. Who's YSN?
YSN is Young Soldier Nation. That's the people that I ride with, that I bang with, that I make music
that's
with.
That's what
shout
we
out,
asking. Like
yeah,
you know,
shout out
Phil
shout
Real,
shout out Style, shout out all my niggas,
shout
Chris, Crook, you know what I'm saying, South Posse, you know what I'm saying, Membrick, everybody, Dynasty. It's like a nation,
they,
a little nation
they
of
all
people I bang
Queens?
With.
They
most of them,
Queens?
Most of them, yeah,
right.
Most of them's all Queens. Yeah,
Queens,
yeah.
Shout out to Queens.
Orange and Blue connection. I gotta find this fucking track for you, bro.
Oh shit, I got somebody here, Phil the Real.
Yo,
says
Phil
the
Real,
that's
my fucking. Shut up, you don't produce, man. Get the fuck out of here,
he
nigga.
Got some beats for
you don't fucking produce, Phil. Stop lying on air, man. You don't produce, boy. Stop lying, man.
But shout out to you.
Shout
boy.
Out,
yeah,
to
yo,
you.
That's my homie,
you
man.
You on the chat?
That's my homie. That's my homie right there. That's blood.
All right, yeah, you got a couple people, you know.
Yo, shout out to
B-Nose.
B-Nose is up in the building.
That's
my
right.
Brother from another.
Chat.
My brother from B-Nose another.
B-Nose is on the chat.
Yeah, Manny Moon.
Manny
Moon.
That's
you
right.
Already know. All of, everybody supporting. Anybody logging in supporting. Shout out to all of y'all. Like, yeah. I appreciate all of y'all. All of y'all. Yo.
Yeah. We're going to go to a
commercial.
We're
going
to a
break
because
we
got
to
get this song.
With the new track.
Yeah, yeah.
Live with Mel Supreme.
Get focused.
Get focused, bitch.
Make money. This is a public announcement. Hello, my name is Dr. Kill Yourself. I specialize in any treatment necessary to assist with bitch-assness, haterism, snitching, and bad credit scores. I provide the best Colombian neckties, body mutilation, and car bombing services. And for those less risky, some toxic cocktails. I have treated thousands of people receiving my degree in the prestigious University of NYU, Merck U University. My prescriptions are unique and have been tested on many individuals that are always happy customers. We provide the highest professionalism, quality, and quality assurance to all our clients. We have a flawless record of a 0% complaint rate. If you want to know more, just contact us at...
Contact us at 1-800-JUST-KILL-YOURSELF. That's 1-800-JUST-KILL-YOURSELF. Or check us out on the web at www.justkillyourself.com. That's once again www.justkillyourself.com. What are you waiting for? Get out there now and try Just Kill Yourself.
Kill Yourself products are not held responsible for whatever matters. Please speak to your general physician before using our products. May cause heartburn, nosebleed, vomiting, diarrhea, canker sores, herpes simplex 1, 2, 3, 4, ABCDEFG, disfiguration, dizziness, erectile dysfunction, cramping, and severe bloating. Kill Yourself products are sponsored by MMEradio.com. We just don't give a fuck. Get focused.
It's BMRadio.com. ITZ. BM. Radio. BM.com. Radio.com.
Make money. Hey, yo, Adrian, I want to talk to you about power with a purpose. Talk to you about Viridian. Save up to 20% on your electricity bill by logging on to viridian.com/help and save. Hey, yo, so save up to 20%. Buy yourself a nice, you know, filet mignon, pasta fazoo, I don't know. But save up to 20%. Log up to viridian.com/help and save. Save the planet. Hey, yo.
Word from our sponsor.
Attention all men. This is your boy Hot Meat. And I'm wondering, are you tired of the same old smelly strip clubs in the seedy parts of town where all the dancers got bad breath and itty bitty teeny beany weenies? Then you need to get your big balls up off the couch and come down here and let me sit on them at the Tri-State Sexiest All Male Review. Dang-a-lang. Home of the big dick swangers.
Oh, yeah.
Come on down and get you a fat face full of greasy man meat while enjoying our delicious all-you-can-eat buffet and drink specials like Meaty Mondays, 2-for-1 Teabag Tuesdays, and everyone's favorite, Sunday Wednesday. With long necks are free till 9, and you get to watch me shit into a bowl on stage. No cover if you mention my name. Just tell them Hot Meat sent you.
Hot Meat.
The only club in town where the booty holes ain't brown.
So hot.
Located off exit 69 downtown Terre Haute. Ding dong.
I'm so excited.
Yo.
Oh, get focused.
This is
the Get Focused Show. Back with Mel Supreme.
Yeah.
QB in the building.
How
come I don't hear myself?
It's BMRadios.com.
Now you good? You right there?
We hear you.
We hear you.
Yeah. Check. Trying to catch wreck. Don't you forget, get.
Tell everybody how they can reach you and how they can look
how
up.
How
can
they listen to your music?
I'm on everything. Now, the best way to look me up, to keep 100, is just get on a thing called google.com, right?
And Google you?
You get on Google, right? And you type in MEL-SUPREME. You hit that enter. Everything comes out.
Damn, you like, I'm not gonna explain it. Just Google me.
Everything.
Give me a
my
one-stop
Twitter,
shop.
My videos,
that's
my
YouTube,
everything comes up there because I'm on everything. My Reverb Nation, I drop
SoundCloud.
Exclusive stuff, SoundCloud, Like everything comes up when you Google me. So
you got
Instagram, all that. Mel Supreme across the board.
Mel Supreme.
Also on Facebook.
MEL SUPREME. Mel Supreme.
Okay.
Pa que lo sepa.
Oh, espérate.
Dominican out there.
Tú sabes.
Nice.
Nah, I don't think so. It's on my Reverb Nation though. ReverbNation.com/Mel Supreme.
Yeah.
Okay, so yeah, you're on here. Reverb Nation.
I'm on Twitter. I'm on.
What's your Twitter? I don't be on Twitter like
Mel
that.
Mel Supreme.
So Mel Supreme.
I don't really be on Twitter like that neither. Nah, no space. I don't really be on Twitter like that neither. I just try to kick some, you know, drop some jewels here and there.
Yeah.
Cause it's like, I don't know. People be getting like an internet high or like an internet like.
It's weird because
ever since that's the
like,
creepy Twitter music.
Yeah,
Twitter gets crazy.
No,
Twitter gets evil.
It does.
People get evil.
Twitter gets crazy.
Like it's like social media brought out like the
fuck
nutty
yo Twitter.
People.
Fuck
like,
yo.
All the nutty people that just
not even that it brought them out like because they always existed, but the internet gave them a chance to actually
to be crazy.
Their crazy ass mind to speak their
like some of the stuff that you read on the internet that people just say they're just mean. It's like what the
vicious.
Hell?
Yeah, it's a little crazy.
Yeah.
And it's crazy because a lot of people just do it just for that, for extra followers, or just for the, like, you know, the internet fame or the Twitter fame or whatever. But when they go on the street, they ain't nobody's. So,
you're right. You're 100% right about that.
Yeah, man.
Don't
be nobody. Shout out to them Twitter gangsters and them Facebook gangsters.
Oh, shout out to the Facebook gangsters.
And the Twitter gangsters.
We had a report of a Facebook gangstering. Gangbanging situation. Va sexy?
What the hell does that mean?
Facebook gangbanging.
What is that?
Like, you know, well, someone was like talking shit on Facebook.
Yeah, yeah.
Don't you hate that shit? We've all dealt with that.
It's
the Facebook gangbang.
They type in mad heart sweating.
Exactly.
Yo, they type.
They pop the Molly, you sweating.
They type in all caps, too.
They type in caps. Mad exclamation.
You know when they're yelling, right?
And then the most important part, though, the most important part is then when you see them,
they act normal.
Yep, they don't.
It's like, what?
Way.
Who are you?
They ain't even gonna look at you. They some punk ass.
So shout out to them internet thugs.
Shout out to you, gang bangers.
You really get that? You really get that, sweetie? Like you get Facebook thugs and they come at you.
You interviewing?
I've dealt with it a couple of times, but I brush like shit like that off. I'm like, yeah, all right.
You just delete
them
niggas. Like delete niggas.
I just be like, yo.
You bullshit.
God bless you, man.
Fuck out of here.
You know them in real life, and they come at you like that.
Sometimes, or maybe they know me or whatever. But
and then you like whatever, and then you see them again, and it's all good.
It's not that it's all good, but it's like all that stuff. The way that they make it seem to be when you was messaging me, it seems like you're really angry. But when I see you, you know, you're
you know, I love
happens.
That about you, and like, it's things that I'm learning because technology nowadays is like real world, but then it's internet world.
That's what I kept saying,
like,
that it's crazy out there.
It's in the matrix. You know, you're in the matrix. It's like you plug into the matrix.
They can talk about you on the internet, but they see you and they don't say nothing. They sweat you and want to be your friend, but they see you, they don't even know you.
Yeah,
so it's like whatever. You gotta.
That's the matrix. That world is like you plug into another world.
It's true. Mm-hmm. It's an escape and an outlet for people who are not, you know.
There's a lot of people doing the right thing with it, but there's a lot of people who are just immature.
It goes both ways.
Yeah.
So tell us a little bit about Mel Supreme, a little bit about the real Mel Supreme, not the internet Mel. Right?
Nah,
so like,
I'm
you're Dominican. We know this.
She's
right?
The
so
internet.
You live in Queens. Right?
I live in Queens.
You have a child.
Yeah, I have a daughter.
You
that's
have a
my,
daughter.
That's my heart.
She's
that's my heart.
Very cute.
That's nice.
Very
how
very
old
pretty.
Is your daughter?
She's 24.
Okay.
24 in October.
So do you have a girlfriend?
I'm single right now.
You're single.
Yeah,
okay,
single.
So he's seen single ladies.
Yeah, you already know.
Mel Supreme.
But yeah, I don't really like talking about my personal life and stuff. I try to keep that separate from like, you know, my music stuff and shit like that, yeah, because that's my heart right there, you know?
Yeah.
I don't want to bring it into this world, into this fame
the
shit. Like,
world.
Yeah, it's she don't need that.
But you know what? You're doing your thing, you're consistent, you have good music, and you know, you have a positive message.
Yeah, I appreciate that.
And you have
that.
A good vibe, so keep going with that.
Nah,
bless you,
you
know what I mean?
Yeah, thank you, I appreciate that.
Definitely. So,
all the way.
You're on Reverb Nation.
Yeah.
Mel Supreme, right?
Yeah, SoundCloud.
Yeah. Twitter.
I'm
on Twitter,
Instagram.
ThatPiff.com. You can download all my mixtapes. Go get that Benjamin Black Boys YSN. Go get that.
Yes.
From my first mixtape. Well, not really my first, but my first internet mixtape. to the last one that I just put out. They're all on thatpiff.com. So
nice.
So you,
all for free.
You ever featured? Are you featured on other people's mixtapes and stuff like that as
Yeah, I mean, I'm responsible for a lot of people's music in the hood because I run a studio also. I run a recording studio, okay. MS Studios, yeah, and a lot of the people from the hood or from the neighborhood and sometimes from other boroughs too, they come and they record in my spot.
Oh,
you know,
that's good that you bring in that.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying? And I shoot videos too. For I also do the directing thing too, so I've shot in a couple of videos for artists and stuff like that too. So well, I'm like...
Tell us a couple of people that you've worked with in the past.
And I've worked with a lot of people. Like as far as me to collab with somebody, I just gotta like the beat and the concept of the song, and I'll gladly body it for you.
Nice.
So like I've worked with a ton of people. Like not anybody like big and on like like that, but local artists. You know, anybody I feel like is doing their thing. You know what I'm saying? And showing support, I get on their songs or whatever. I show love. So.
That's good.
But, I mean, and of course, the team, YSN, Feel the Real, YSN. You know what I'm saying? All my peoples, Devo D, Team Vol, you already know what it
on
is.
This
on this mixtape? Yeah, I have a couple features on this mixtape. Who did I feature on this mixtape, man? Who's the guy on this mixtape? I don't even know what I think right now. Yo, I've recorded so much, man.
You have a lot of music. I see that.
Yeah. I think my brother Kels, you on this mixtape? Did I put you on it?
You on it? Oh, shout out to Kels.
He's
with the thumbs
waiting.
Up. He's like, why you ain't gonna shout me out?
Yeah, my
shout
brother,
out to Kels.
My brother's on that mixtape. All
right. So what song is your brother on?
Which one? You not on this one? You not on Groundwork? Oh, you on Waking Cake though? The Most High. He's on the Most High and Waking Cake edition. I'm pretty sure Feel the Real's on that joint too.
Okay.
Well, we're gonna play your last track so everybody can hear it. You know,
Kels, they want you out here. Somebody wants to see.
Oh,
Kels.
Somebody wants to see Kels.
Yeah, Manny.
Somebody. Kels is like, nah, I'm in the back right now.
Yeah, he's in the car. He's recording.
He's
recording the
he's
basement
recording,
days.
Right?
He's recording basement days.
Yeah,
so.
Right.
Nice. We
recording.
Like Kels.
He's recording.
Kels
in the back.
Cute.
Be quiet.
Yeah. Give it a wave like that. Hey. Give it a wave. Hey. All right.
He's shy, right?
For those that want to see Kels. For those that want to see Kels, he looks just like me.
He does.
They all look alike, though. Not for nothing. They have two more brothers.
I got two more brothers.
He has two more brothers. They all look alike.
So who's the older brother?
Look alike, but
no, oldest brother is an actor. He's an actor. Yeah.
Okay.
He acts.
I mean, between the two, who's the older brother?
Oh, I'm older than him.
You're older than Kels.
Like a year and 7 months.
Okay. So you're 23?
Yeah.
22.
Damn, Kels, what are you, 12? 22.
He's 22. 22. He's a baby.
Anyway, Cheetah could be your mama.
Yeah.
Cheetah could be the mama. Cheetah girl over here is purring. Jesus.
Jesus Christ.
She's more like a cougar right now. Like,
she's like a puma.
I'm a cougar a lot.
She's a puma.
She's
well, we're going to play the last track and...
So close, yes, so
far. So close,
yes,
so far.
So close, but yes, so far.
I love this joint.
A favorite.
Right,
and
favorite.
Get focused with us, www.mmeradio.com. Yes, Mel Supreme in the building. Mm-hmm. Let's get to that track.
Bye.
Coast to Coast Instrumentals.
Yeah. Grand work, nigga. It feels so good,
it's so good.
It's mad. From the first day I met ya, I always felt the pressure in the days. How I had to find a way to go and get ya. But I ain't gon' stress ya or plan on how to fetch ya. Instead, I'ma sit and kick back like a stretcher. Cause I know you gon' come to a nigga if it's real. And knowing you, you can't hide the ways on how you feel at all. How I know? It just be the way you glow. And you know a nigga trail, so my feelings be for show. So, all these niggas that be faking them, they flow. Bro, don't you know the niggas reaping what they sow? So, hold the negative you did to sell your soul. Gon' come right back around. When you first get up off that dope, go, and leave this game to the real niggas. Got me feeling like I'm numb, I don't feel niggas. I'm this close for the world to know my name, but the bullshit that come with all the fame got me feeling like I'm so close, yet so far. So close, yet so far. So close, yet so far. Tryna go and get it, so I gotta go so hard. So close, yet so far. So close, yet so far. So close, yet so far. Tryna go and get it, so I gotta go so hard.
first day I saw you, I cannot ignore you. In the days how I had to find the ways to go and spoil you. Treat you like you're royal, cause I wanted to be loyal. When my days were feeling whack, I picked the phone up and I call you. When we talk about your day, if it's not going okay, there's no more you need to say. I be right up on my way. I got love, I got pay, I got everything you pray. In the bed, I be cuffing, give a fuck my niggas say, okay? And all I wanted was the same thing in return. But when I started grinding, it's like your love started to burn. Like, why you trying to settle me? Love turned to jealousy, like a rerun. Every day what you be telling me, like, look, who is she? Who is this? Who is that? In the stew, one more time, you should quit with that rap. I don't get it, I don't get it. Need a sign from above. When we hug, I don't even feel the love. Got me feeling like I'm so close, yet so far. So close, yet so far. So close, yet so far. Tryna go and get it, so I gotta go so hard. So close, yet so far. So close, yet so far. So close, yet so far. Tryna go and get it, so I gotta go so hard.
I feel like, I said I feel like this ain't real life. Somehow I still fight, yo. I feel like there's no more real life. So go right, like I can't do right. Yeah, right, but bet I still fight for it all. Still fight for it all though.
You know,
make it money.
It's BMRadio.com.
It's my life.